Okay, we've got the Hammershot. It's modified. It's got a 5 kilogram orange modwork spring. It's also got the stock spring sitting inside it as well. So it's got the two springs.